since we last chatted in the last week. We've been up to a few things. We did a little road trip from Sumner, which is just outside of Christchurch, down to the classic Mount Cook, which is a must-do for anyone in New Zealand. We spent a couple days there, did a few hikes, and then made our way down to Wanaka for another couple days. In Wanaka, we did a sunrise hike, which is where we got engaged. Then we made our way down to Queenstown, where we're sorting out some accommodation for the year, and we're doing some pre-season work up at the Remarks just to make a little money until the season kicks off. So enjoy the video.
Bye, Mom.
Everyone, we are just on the Hooker Valley track. It's about 7 a.m. and we're trying to get ripping before it gets way too busy. So, not bad of a view. Amanda actually made it across the bridge. Where are we at?
Mount Cook.
We just finished a nice little coffee break from our hike this morning to through Hooker Valley. We're now walking to the Tasman Glacier Lookout, which is literally just on the other side of a massive mountain separating the glacier and Mount Cook.
Couldn't wait to turn 16 and drive all the boys around. Foot on the gas and hands on the wheel was all I could think about. A little rust in the bed of that truck and a 4-speed on the floor. $500, it was mine, all mine, and I never wanted nothing more. I took Kenny down by the river with a $6 bottle of wine. Just a fool trying to play it cool, hoping she'd let me cross the line. And I was praying that she couldn't tell I'd never been that far before. The first time's a one-time feeling, and I never wanted nothing more. No, I never wanted nothing more. Well, I'm what I am, and I'm what I'm not. And I'm sure happy with what I've got. I live. Love and laugh a lot, and that's all I need. My buddies all tried to change my mind, but I told them that I thought it through. Well, Katie laughed and my mama cried when they heard me say I do. A little ring is a little thing, but it's all that I could afford. Now she's mine, all mine, till the day I die. I never wanted nothing more. No, I never wanted nothing more. Well, I'm what I am, and I'm what I'm not. But I'm sure happy with what I've got. I live, love, and laugh a lot, and that's all I need. One Sunday I listened to the preacher, and I knew he was preaching to me. I couldn't help it, I walked up front and I got down on my knees. Right then and there, I swear, I changed when I found the Lord. Glory, hallelujah, good God Almighty, I never wanted nothing more. No, I never wanted nothing more. Well, I'm what I am and I'm what I'm not. And I'm sure happy with what I've got. I live, love, and laugh a lot, and that's all I need. Never wanted nothing more. And I never